This informational presentation is about hair regeneration. Are you or someone you know suffering from hair loss or thinning hair? The search for a cure for hair loss has challenged physicians and research scientists for decades. In this presentation, you will learn about the pioneering application of a remarkable wound healing technology to help people suffering from hair loss. This presentation is for informational purposes and is not a substitute for a proper medical examination. Did you know that men can begin losing hair as early as in their teen years, and that it's been estimated that 30% of women suffer from hair loss under the age of 50, and that percentage rises to 50% over the age of 50. For men, traditional medical therapy has included minoxidil and finasteride. For women, the medical treatment has been limited to only minoxidil. Although medical therapy has helped many people, there has been a real need for more options to help people suffering from thinning hair. Dr. Amiya Prasad, a highly respected cosmetic and reconstructive surgeon, has worked for several years developing a medical treatment for thinning hair using a material called extracellular matrix. As a multi-specialty surgeon, Dr. Prasad has applied extracellular matrix technology to surgical procedures for eyes, ears, facelifts, reconstructive surgery, body procedures, and hair transplant surgery. Focused on helping men and women with thinning hair, Dr. Prasad developed his own combination of extracellular matrix, platelet-rich plasma, vitamin D, and other materials to help people with thinning hair. How does it work? In the past few years, advancements in wound healing technology, such as extracellular matrix, or ECM, has helped surgeons like Dr. Prasad help patients with complex problems. When this technology was used in hair transplant surgery, it was observed that thinning hair actually became thicker. Dr. Prasad combined his surgical knowledge using ECM with the latest research from top universities such as the University of Pennsylvania, Yale University, and the University of Tokyo to create his own formulation and delivery methods to help men and women with thinning hair. Based on recent scientific studies, the cells and signals between the cells that produce hair stop working, resulting in hair thinning and eventual hair loss. The clinical evidence indicates that this advanced wound healing technology, combined with Dr. Prasad's techniques, restarts the cells and necessary signals to restore the hair growth cycle. Dr. Prasad has helped people who have come from all over the world.
The work I've done has helped people to think differently about hair thinning. For decade after decade, the hair transplant industry seemed committed to selling surgical procedures and not managing patients. These so-called hair specialists focused on having patients come back for more surgery, knowing the patients would continue to lose hair and need more procedures to keep up their appearance. We now have an opportunity to change the conversation about hair thinning and apply hair regeneration as a way to restore your hair without surgery. This doesn't mean that hair transplant surgery is obsolete, but a significant percentage of people with thinning hair can benefit from hair regeneration.
So what is the treatment? First, you will meet our staff and have a detailed medical examination, including medical photography and microscopic examination. Your treatment options and suggested plan will be discussed and explained thoroughly. Once it's been determined that you are a suitable candidate, the clinical team will begin the process. You will have a simple blood draw like you would have when you go for any routine laboratory test. As your platelet-rich plasma is being prepared and mixed with the extracellular matrix and other materials customized for you, a topical anesthetic cream is applied to your scalp. The area to be treated is made numb, and then you have your treatment. Most clients go back to work and normal activities the next day. After your treatment, you will receive instructions. The staff, including your doctor, is always available to you 24 hours a day. You will be scheduled for follow-up examinations, but you will be welcome to come back as often as you'd like if you have any concerns. To learn if hair regeneration can help you, contact the offices at 212-265-8877 24 hours a day or visit www.nyhairloss.com and complete a contact form.